Hi, my name is Andrei Osachuk, and today I would like to talk about why you want to avoid duplicated server calls in Adobe Analytics. I'm doing an Adobe Analytics implementation audit for the Miles & More website of Lufthansa, and let's have a look how the analytics is implemented there. I'm on the home page, and we see that one server call was sent. Now let's see what will happen if I hover my mouse cursor over the hero banner area. Two more requests have been sent. And let's try again. Two more requests again were sent. Now let's see what data was in those requests. Let's compare the first pair, and we see that the data is absolutely the same. Now let's compare with the next pair. And again, the data is absolutely the same. So we have duplicated server calls, and I would ask three questions. Question number one is, what is the importance of collecting the data when somebody is hovering the mouse cursor over the hero banner? The second question would be, if you collect that data, would it make sense to collect it again if the cursor is hovered on the same asset, on the same hero banner image? And if the answer on the first two questions is positive and there is an objective to collect this data, the third point would be to fix the implementation, because there shouldn't be sent two identical server calls when an event happens. So this is what I call duplicated server calls. And if you implement Adobe Analytics, always test and test your implementation. And if you see that something is working incorrectly, in our case, duplicated server calls happen, fix that before going live. How this actually causes your reporting? First, you should expect that some numbers will be inflated. In our case, the number of occurrences or instances will be inflated because two server calls are sent. And the second is that the company may be billed for some extra, and this depends on the contract conditions. Hope this was helpful for you. Subscribe to my channel, click like, hit the bell icon if you don't want to miss new video uploads, and thank you for watching.